when my dad writes songs, he usually goes to California a lot and records the song with his friend. And I went there for my first time, and I recorded it, and then it was fun to listen to it, and I had, like, big headphones on, and I got to speak in a microphone. So the kid, when I'm writing, I like candy, sushi, and ice cream. My team, nicely, riding on a bike, we would be up forever, when I kick a girl's like, next on my feet from Remember, that's my daddy, so I'm sassy, I'm happy, and I'm even sometimes ready, or more crazy, you're lazy, and beautiful, life for Daisy, Sadie, that's my favorite, and my favorite color, navy, maybe, I need to be on TV, or a movie screen, but that's my dream, my room is always clean, I balance on a bean, I don't like eating beans, cause I'm dad, like I'm clean. I used to be really scared to, like, share my music, and I feel like it's the same as art, but it's like art with your words, and like it's like explaining stuff and rhyming and doing whatever like you like want to do, and it's like being free. I want to be a makeup artist that raps and DJ. For makeup, I like to do different styles because I used to just do regular like fire looks. But now I do different like looks because it felt like it would become boring if I just did the same thing. It's like a spray paint look where like it looks like you spray painted it, but it's just white paint, and then you leave a little slit with regular makeup, and it looks really cool. I feel like I just did like a huge masterpiece.